The Pasifika health workers have welcomed the appointment of Vui Mark Gosche to lead the troubled Counties-Manukau District Health Board. With the biggest population of Pasifika people in New Zealand, Counties-Manukau health workers say they're glad someone who's Pasifika and understands local issues is heading the board.
We don't need to remind him that he is Pasifika. Samoan, son of the Pasifika. So whatever it is that he has to deal with, it'll be his first inclination to think about, well, how is this going to impact on Pasifika people? I think that's our expectation anyway.
One of Vui's first tasks will be to fix the widely publicised leaks and mould at Miramar Hospital. And there are the ongoing problems of overcrowding and access to quality care and services.
I'm a South Aucklander born and bred, and the health service is so important to our people. There's lots of deprivation in the area, and there are many people that rely on that health service to keep them alive and to get well again.
Counties-Manukau is the country's largest DHB, and Miramar is the country's busiest hospital.